I'm gonna love. Hello, Malo le Soifua. Welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, Day Home. I hope you guys are safe, love, care for, healthy, bless, and love some more. Yes, sir. All right, today we're gonna be, you guys already know what day it is. It's EM Day every day. For some of you guys, you probably already know that EM took the number one spot on the top of the hill on American Idol. Nothing but happiness and joy just fills the heart to know that, you know, he made it. So, shout out to Iam, and we are proud of you. Everyone's proud of you. Good job, man. Good job. Okay, and let's get into shout out to Talent King HD for this amazing clip. As always, with the bangers. We're going to react to actually Iam performance with James Blunt. And there you go. Talent HD, appreciate you, brother. Thank you again, or ma'am. I don't know who was behind this channel, but hey, you gotta shout them out, man. Appreciate them. Iam Tongi and James Blunt Monster emotional performance, full performance, American Idol 2023 finale. This is gonna be a tearjerker. If you've never seen the performance, this is a pre-warning. it's just, yeah, it's gonna be tough. I'm just prepping myself. I'm trying not to. Yeah, all right, let's get right into it. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, James, Iam Tongi and James Blunt performing Monster.
My dad,
he's the reason for all this, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. What's his name?
Rodney.
Rodney.
The song we seen is called Monsters by James Blunt.
I'm already
dedicated to my dad.
Feeling goose
this pump. One's for Rodney.
Chicken skin.
I won't read you your wrongs or your rights.
So I'm starting to feel it.
Time is gone. I tell you good night, close the door. Tell you I love you once more. Time is gone. So hear it in. I'm not your son. You're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forgive, no need to forget. I know your mistakes and you know mine. And while you're sleeping, I'll try to make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid. It's my turn. Stays. See.
Oh, man.
Yes, and breathe. Last word. You can feel.
Oh, man.
My hand on your arm. I will be the last one.
Chase
chase the monsters away.
Oh yeah. Oh god. Man, I was trying not to cry. Never miss any time, man. Never miss every single time. Alright, let's get it together. Like I say, when we started this video, it's gonna be a chill turker, and there you have it, man. It's crazy because when to see this, you know, in my stream, I was talking about, you know, and it's not just on the stream too. I was talking to my wife, and you know that this became, you know, a whole nother level of performance for Iam. It's not only that, because Iam performed the song by himself, it was just now Iam is performing with the one that made the song, which it was James Blunt. And on top of that, you know, Iam sang this song and touched all of us. You get it? Like, touched all of us. And to have someone that, written the song to sing it with you, and it's just another level. You get it? Like, James Blunt was singing for Iam in this moment. Like, it was so, like, there was so much amount of weight and amount of love that Iam, and this is from my perspective and my opinions, from my point of view, is that, you know, just imagine singing the song that you changed the world, and at the same time, you know, the originator, you know, the person that owns the song sings this to you about your dad. And this is the effect. This is the Iam effect. And then this is what James, you know, Blunt has created. So hope I'm not confusing you guys so much. But it's a ripple effect. So, man, shout out to James Blunt for it kind of caught off at the ending, but the embrace, James Blunt hugged Iam, and then just, it was like, man, it was so emotional, and it was touching. There was no other words but to tell you guys, it's like we had to relive how Iam, you know, first auditioned into this episode, you know, into American Idol, and this was that moment. So heartfelt, warm, and a whole lot of crying. I cried when I was watching it live. Now I'm crying again while reacting to it, and it's heartfelt and touching as well. All right, I'm gonna read some comments left by some of the supporters and those who admire Iam's. James Blunt, and this is Tori that James Blunt as well. So James Blunt, thank you for being a compassionate human being. Your song has touched the world through Iam. Congratulations to our American Idol. Amen to that. This song still hits a nerve with Iam Tongi and his audience, no matter how many times he has sung it. It's because it's so real. We feel his pain and yearn to just hold him and give him comfort. God bless you, Iam. Your dad has done what he dreamt for you. You guys should read some of these comments, man. Heartfelt. The power of good music and even better lyrics. James Blunt's song has become Iam's grieving anthem. Thank you, James Blunt, for this beautiful song that highlighted this young man's talent. Love of you, Iam Tongi, a true idol. And beautiful, compassionate. James Blunt is a beautiful person, letting Iam know by holding him on his arm, I'm here for you. You can do this, singing so passionately, looking directly at Iam, giving him a kiss on the cheek afterward. Most memorable, emotional, beautiful performance. man, this is like, and those are the few comments left by so many people that's been affected and touched by Iam, and on top of that, by James Blunt, amazing, beautiful words, beautiful music as well. So, never miss, man. I keep saying IAMEFFECT never misses, and will always be IAMEFFECT 2.0, level one. So, all right, guys. I always laugh because, you know, it's my reaction to dealing with any kind of sadness, and I know some people might see it as rude, as annoying, but it's my way of grieving, and it's my way of dealing with emotional situation. So I do apologize if my face, my smile becomes offensive to you. I just want to make sure that you guys understand that this is my way of grieving, or my way of expressing myself through if I'm feeling a lot of emotions and a lot of, you know, pressure. So, but thank you to you guys. You guys already know the end result of this amazing program or competition. Iam won the competition. He is now the people's champ. And thanks to you guys, the community, for voting, because without you guys' vote, this situation would never be where it's at now. So we didn't leave it up to chance. We did our work. We showed up and turned out and vote. So this is the power of community, and now you guys see it in full effect. And shout out to all my subscribers and my followers and my supporters and all of Iam's, you know, supporters as well as followers. Thank you to you guys. Thank you. You guys made this voting, this whole situation possible. So if you like, you guys like the reaction and the listening session, make sure you press that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Thank you for the 3,000 strong. I appreciate you guys. And after you subscribe, make sure you press that bell notification to let you know when I upload, reload, and download. Comment down below. Express yourself. Excuse me. Let me know what you think of the performance. It's okay, you know, we all cry here, you know, it doesn't hurt. I mean, it just shows you are human and we all feel the same way. And share this with someone you care about, because it matters to me, because I care. And lastly, of course, my humble tribe, shout out to you guys from the bottom of my heart to the top of my head to the twinkle of my toes. Fafikai love. Without you guys, this channel wouldn't be where it's at. And I say this day in, day out. If there was, you know, if it wasn't for you guys, there wouldn't be Day Humble. And this wouldn't be, any of this be possible. And shout out to all my donors that's been helping. I appreciate you guys from the bottom of my heart as well. So thank you. Thank you. And thank you. I think that's it. And without further ado, I'm your host, Day Humble. And like we say around here, till next time, go Team Iam. Peace, and we're out. Da, da.